So the Mavericks are coming off the first championship in franchise history. You've been in this situation so many times before. What is the toughest part about defending?
I think the toughest part is probably just fatigue, both physical and emotional fatigue, because you've played such a long season, and now you got to gear up and do it again. With that said, I actually think repeating is easier than winning the first one, because you've got a deeper level of confidence, and you know you can do it. You're almost playing with some house money. You've got your ring. You know, once you get that first one, you can almost relax a little bit and really push and go for it and have some fun. And so I think that's one of the reasons you see a lot of teams over the last 20 years winning more than one title. You know, Houston, San Antonio, the Bulls, Lakers, they've all done it more than once.
The core parts are going to be there. Dirk Nowitzki is obviously signed up. Jason Terry, Jason Kidd, they're all coming back. But the Mavericks, as much as any team, have some of their auxiliary guys who are free agents coming in. How important is it for them to sign, and how they choose who to sign?
Well, the big one, literally and figuratively, is Tyson Chandler. I thought Tyson was the difference in last year's Dallas team compared to the Maverick teams of the past decade. They've always been really good offensively, but he changed them defensively in the paint. And when you combine Chandler and Brendan Haywood, you always have a shot-blocking center in the paint. So I think it's critical for the Mavs to re-sign Chandler. And then, of course, J.J. Barea was so critical in that championship run, and he's another key guy for them. I'm sure they'd love to get both of them signed up again.